Magandang Hi. Araw po sa kanila, homeschoolers! Sobra kami nagagalak dahil Christmas na, di ba? But anyway, because of what I taught you regarding Christmas Advent, there are a lot of activities that you can do. And we just want to share to you one activity that we do in our Christmas Advent. And one of this is baking a cookie. Actually, I still remember, no, Destiny. Ay! Sorry, hindi ko pala napakilala ang aking homeschooler. My one and only homeschooler na lang, my youngest daughter. This is Destiny! Hi, Destiny! Thank you for being with us today. And we just want to share to you our favorite chewy chocolate chip cookie. Okay. We just want to teach you our favorite one. Actually, this is different that we're gonna do today because we, as much possible, we use all organic ingredients. Kasi, mas maganda kung healthy siya. And one way also to do this is you can also give it to friends like Destiny is doing. Do you usually make cookies and give it to your friends as a gift?
If I have time, yes.
Yes. Oh, pwede nyo rin gawin yan. Pwede rin yung gawin is pwede rin inyong ibenta. So, there are a lot of ways for you to do. Saka mas maganda yun dahil you can do it out of love, diba? Hindi naman kailangan monetary or stuff. You can do baking and through that, you could be able to give away also your Christmas gift to your friends and to your loved ones. Okay? So, this is one idea. Again, you don't have to imitate us. It's just that we want to share to you what we really enjoy doing together as our Christmas tradition. Okay! Now, to start with, I just want to be clear, okay? All of these ingredients, we just got it in the internet. Yun lang yun. There's no magic on it or a secret ingredient. Talagang kinuha lang namin siya sa internet. So, madami kayong pwedeng gawin. Kaya lang ito yung minsan pinaka-basic dahil Christmas, usually, ginagawa is yung chocolate chip. Okay, now, let's start with our ingredients. Destiny, can you help me out?
So, first we'll need 280 grams of all-purpose flour or in our case, we're using almond flour. 1 teaspoon of baking soda. 1 1/2 teaspoon of cornstarch. Fourth ingredient is 1/2 teaspoon of salt. The next ingredient is 170 grams of unsalted butter. And we will need 235 grams of sugar. Okay. We use cocoa sugar. So. And then we'll need 1 egg and 1 egg yolk. 1 large egg and 1 egg yolk.
In okay. Cocoa. And then you have 1 egg, 1 whole egg, and 1 egg yolk only. Okay.
Next one is we'll need 2 teaspoons of pure vanilla extract. And lastly, we'll need 180 grams of semi-sweet chocolate chip cookie. I meant, yeah. Like, chips.
In our case, we use a dark chocolate. Okay. So, para healthy siya. And, pag mag-measure po tayo ng sa baking, make sure that you have a measurement that you could use. Or, also, you can borrow. You have to have those materials. Okay. Para mas easier for everyone. Okay, now, it's time to mix. Destiny will lead us through all of this. Hmm? Yes!
So we're gonna put all the dry ingredients together. So the dry ingredients will be baking soda, cornstarch, flour, and salt.
Okay, let's do
yes.
it.
So just put them all together. Oh, we have to melt this first. We have to melt the butter for at least, as long as it's like fully melted, like everything, yeah. It's liquid.
But because, okay, we're gonna put it in microwave. Is that not enough yet melted?
No, it has to be liquid.
Okay.
Yeah. Liquid. So while the butter is melting, we will add all the sugar in one bowl.
Yeah, our cocoa okay. sugar.
Get the other one.
Actually, you can also use granulated sugar. But for us, we want to use all 4 cocoa sugar.
And we have to mix the eggs with it also.
And then we're gonna put 1 egg yolk and 1 whole egg. Then pour it.
And then we'll put also the vanilla extract.
Yeah, the vanilla extract also. The organic.
And we'll wait for butter.
Yeah.
Gotta wait for butter.
Yes. Oh, well. So alam nyo, pag nagbe-bake and you think, syempre kung maliliit pa yung mga anak nyo and then you try to organize everything, don't be, you know, the messier, the better, as long as the goal is every member of your family is having a great time. Okay? So, okay lang na messy. Okay? Hindi naman kailangan lahat organized. Okay?
Can you help me pour this? It's hot.
It's hot because we just melted it in the
microwave.
Not there.
Ito. Sorry. Put it here.
Ay! Okay, ang aking instructor. There.
And then we shall whisk it.
And then whisk it. Okay.
I'm like breaking the egg. This gives you an arm workout.
Woo! It's like caramel. No? Dark caramel.
I think that's enough, right?
Okay.
Wait, you have to make sure there's no like chunks of sugar. Like, yeah. And then you pour this, the wet ingredients, into the dry ingredient bowl. No, you pour this in there.
Okay.
Yeah. And then you fold it. You go like this. You like, yeah. Go like that. You have to like dig in and fold. So you're gonna keep unfolding it until you don't see the flower anymore. And it becomes like one whole dough. Like that, it's getting there.
Can I help you?
Yeah. And after that, after all the folding, when you see like there's no more chunks, you put this together.
Yeah, done.
You don't need to actually put chocolate chips only though too. You can put any toppings you want.
Yeah.
And then you fold it again.
In our case, we put the dark chocolate.
You have to fold it.
Are you planning to give this away to your friends, if ever?
Yeah.
The result is good.
I think it'll be good.
Okay. I still remember when we were doing mape here in my house. So we invited some friends and we do some baking also. And meaning, hindi lang po yung ako yung mentor or ako yung nagtuturo sa anak ko. So sometimes, during our mape days, they go to my house. Like 10 to 15 families goes to my house. And sabay-sabay kami nagbe-bake. At iba naman yung nagtuturo. So madami rin silang mentor. That's what the good thing with homeschooling. Okay, we get our spoon.
And then you get the foil. You can also use plastic wrap. Yeah, and then you cover it. Woohoo. Some people like to chill this for 3 hours. But I like doing it for like 1 hour, 2 hours.
Yeah.
Because I'm impatient. And like, it's too hard. But you can also do 3 hours to 3 days of freezing. Put it in the freezer.
Okay. Now, we're going to the freezer. So you have to put it in the freezer for an hour. So let's wait.
Oh, actually, they put it in the fridge, but we put it in the freezer to make it faster.
Yeah.